right, I'm back again, guys, with another resin project. So I'm not going to talk with this one too much, but only gotten halfway through the pouring of the part. I've already gotten through part A, so I need to add part B and start mixing it up and, you know, usual stuff. Hope you guys like these videos, even with my technical difficulties and all that. So now, shoot, light came off again. No. No, there's no music right now. I didn't think to turn it on before I started this. Just want to make sure I fully, with how much I'm using right now, I'm using 100 milliliters. I want to make sure this thing is fully integrated and mixed properly. It's one of my largest pours yet. Looks pretty uniform. Don't know if it is until I start pouring, so. Let's just go ahead and do this. shoot, I think I put too much in there. Oh well. So, part of the reason what I'm doing the reason why I'm pulling it back out is very simple here. I'm gonna make sure I have plenty to work with. And I'm gonna be placing this inside the lid, if you can see it, hopefully you can. I mean, I could, you know, do this the faster method to pull it all out. But what I'm trying to do today is something a little different. I'm trying to do some more decorative stuff like I did with the, a few other things. Luckily, I have plenty of time to work with this to get it where I want it to be. So all I'm trying to do right now is I'm just trying to pull off excess of this clear. I'm gonna have to use multiple pipettes on this one. So I'm just trying to draw off enough so I can work with what I want to do here in a minute. That available readily. Red and pop some of the air bubbles on this sucker. Sometimes the easiest way to get them to come to the surface is to move things around with a stick. And there we go again with the light. Will this be a perfect piece? No. Not likely. I don't think I've ever actually made a piece that I consider perfect anyway. But that's just a side note. So obviously, since I'm making a dragon looking piece, I might as well do something a little different. So I've got about another 30. Mills to work with here. So, you know what? Meh, that'll be fine. I'll go ahead and pour off about half that, 15. Into this one. I may have had to mix this longer after all, but then again, I could be wrong. Do 15 in this one. 15 in another one. Got plenty of these little buggers. The only way to know for certain if I messed up is to wait and see. Hopefully I didn't. Though it looks like I might have. But that does happen. Eventually, I'll be molding things like this and making basically making molds so I can start making my own unique things, or more unique. So what I'm going to do, since I am working with a dragon piece today, let's start with big, large amount of the gold powder here. But I also want to do something a little different on this one. I'm gonna do the galaxy in drops as well. Darn light. Looks like plenty of that one. So now I just need a couple of smaller stirring sticks. Definitely need a couple pipettes for this one. Hey, you can't do a dragon without having gold, you know. It's honestly a very pretty color. So let's go ahead and, of course, this and that into there. Take my, where's the galaxy stick? There's the galaxy stick. That looks about the same. Of course, there's still more of the clear resin in this sucker. More pipettes. Take one for both colors. Sorry, the light keeps turning off on me, so I'm not sure how long this can take. I know you guys can't really see the colors the way they should be right now. I need a better lighting system. But this is just what I've got to work with right now. You can kind of see the colors. A little better if I do this, hopefully. This is the part that's going to take a while. I may just decide to say screw it and just pour it all in, or pour it in, but I kind of want to do this a little differently than some of the other projects I've done. I have plenty of work time here, so I'm not really worried about that. So today's video will be probably just a two-parter. I won't be able to continue this part for another 8 hours or so. So it's going to take a while before I get the second part up. So I'm trying out different effects here, guys. Which is why I'm experimenting different techniques. I tried this technique the other day on that wolf head, and it turned out really interesting. So I'm gonna see how it looks with this one. And there with the light again. Now again, I'm probably gonna have to do something else with the, probably make some gems or something. Which is honestly fine by me. So what I'm doing now is kind of the drop technique I was using the other day on the wolf head I was working on. It's slow, kind of tedious, but adds an interesting appearance to the piece, so I don't mind taking my time. This is taking a while. Sorry, guys. Just finish up with this piece. I should have saved some of the clear. Somebody has their own music in the background, so that is not me. Let's see how all this works. Basically what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get to the point where everything is where it needs to be on here, and then the rest of it I will just pour. Into one of these other molds. So again, I'm not sure how this is actually going to turn out. Shoot. Okay, I know I'm gonna have more than I need now that I look at it. Might as well continue going around the border. Almost done with that one. Man, they really like to crank the tunes downstairs. Kind of annoying, actually. I'm curious how far this gold trim line I'm doing will go. This part's almost done. Might as well keep going with this idea until it's full up and slightly domed. Okay, that part's done. So the rest of this, the galaxy, will be going into one of these. I think. Yeah, depending upon how much is left. I'm probably gonna do one of these. Or I might just turn it into cabochons, I don't know. Haven't decided yet. But for that part, I'll just pour. I don't think I'll use the pipette for that portion. Of course, that would happen. Damn it, not again. No, freaking no. Damn it. Just gonna have to be careful here. YouTube, don't get angry with this, with the music in the background. That is not my doing. As my downstairs, the downstairs neighbor here. Really hope it gives the effect I'm wanting. Okay, looks like that's actually done, so I'll just set this off to the side for now. Shoot. That in there. Just gotta try to clean this up real quick while I can. It doesn't overflow too much. There we go. Based upon how much I have left, let's go ahead and do this one. Go dropping things, dingus. Sorry, larger projects like this one do tend to take a bit of, well, working with. That piece is now almost done. Just gotta try to get the last of this out of there. So I always like to put my excess resin into other small pieces like pendants and things like that, which makes each one more unique, in my opinion. Perfect, but it'll work. So now the fun part is the waiting, and we'll see what happens. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you later.